We're both cut. have awaited thee. Thou hast rescued Princess Dusk and rid us of that terrible primeval human, even halting the spread of the Abyss. I salute the grandeur of thine enterprise. Please allow me to express my gratitude. I thank thee, as do we all. I will remember thee, but I will keep thy story to myself. This is the best way, for thou art come from a time far ahead. No one will sing thy praises, but yet thy greatness shall live on, for it shall be my purpose to remember all thou hast done for us. Was thine eye glancing hither? Thou needst not hide thy wonder. I am a mushroom, after all. What thou... I... May the flame...
Hey, Shemai. I didn't expect to meet anybody here. I suppose great minds think alike, eh? Ha ha! thank you. That was a... I have this, and we'll make another fight. Well, that is a shame then. But no matter, come back. Not every. There'll be more in store for. Hey, Shemai. I didn't expect to meet anybody here. I suppose great minds think alike, eh? Thank you. That was a fine trade. I have this funny feeling we'll meet again soon. And we'll make another fine trade, of course.
Seen the lady? Oh, blast, where might she be? And would she be safe? Oh, I'm sorry. Miracles, was it? Sometimes I lose myself. Pay me no mind.
You... You... Give me... Soft.
Give.
Give. No.
We meet again. How many of you are there? You've come at the perfect time. I'm done with the looting. I'm a humble merchant now. And wondrous treasures have I, at a special price for you. There you are. Have a nice look at them. Oh, relax. No more funny business out of me, my friend. Sunbathing Solaire, believe me on this one, my love, he's a complete idiot. But he happens to be an awfully strong idiot. So just nod your head and keep him on your side. Wait, have you met Petrus, that self-proclaimed cleric? Believe me on this one, my love, the man is scum. Don't you be fooled by his claims to do good. They're all the same, those rotten clerics. Boy, have you met Lautrec the Embraced? Believe me on this one, my love. He's completely mad. He wouldn't think twice about cutting somebody down. So watch out for him. Especially if you've humanity to spare. I'm done with the looting. I'm a humble merchant now. And wondrous treasures have I, at a special price for you. I'm done with the looting. I'm a humble merchant now. And what?
No, no, I'm fine. I'm fine. Well and wide awake. Not treat me like an old withering snake. I am pleased to see you well. Is it something urgent? The beings who possess these souls...